Lincoln? We're upstairs.
How you do it. It's the very first of the line.
I'm downtown and about ready for a resupply.
I'll head your way now.
Everything you see is for sale.
Let me see what you got.
Don't it?
Well, I ain't gonna happen.
I'm out of here.
Oh, upgrades for Vita, right? Oh, we can call him back. Crap, I can't.
Anything you can use?
Show me what you got.
Guess we go.
Invite only, friend.
Lucky I got one right here.
Friend of mine named Anna had a card just like that. Used to come in all the time. Ain't seen her since she went off with one of Bonnie's groupies.
She's not in a good way, and I'm here to have a word with Bonnie about it.
Get in here. I'll give you the nickel tour, if that will help you help Anna.
Private Twinkle Toes, where do you think you're going?
Just showing our new guest around. Mind the door for me, would you? I'm Oscar, by the way.
Lincoln, you serve?
Army, till Uncle Sam declared me undesirable.
Shit. Sorry, man. Marty always is jumping?
Free drugs and booze will do that. Bonnie's people kept his circus going non-stop.
How you doing? You're not a fan.
I don't trust the bitch. Her and her fucked up little inner circle. You like that? Cause I got a line on real party. Come on.
I don't know. I got
there she is in the flesh. Bonnie fucking Hollis.
Look at you all. The best, most beautiful new Bordeaux has to offer. And you deserve to drink. Enjoy some herb. Enjoy the night. Let your mind ascend. The sky's the limit.
I love you, Bonnie. Maybe you can make some sense of it.
Bonnie's really got her hooks in her.
Oh, she does that. Picks out the neediest ones. Then she makes Bonnie Hollis the thing they need most. See them fellas guarding the door down there?
VIP area.
Ain't safe. But Bonnie always keeps all the guards on the door. Heard him talking about Tastes of Darkness. Last I saw Anna, they were taking her down, man. I was bringing some kegs up, found this black light over there in the back.
What were they using it for?
Have a look for yourself on the wall.
Kind of blacklight. Might be able to find my way with this.
What the fuck are you doing down here, Oscar?
Hey, just be cool.
I should drag your fairy ass out onto the dance floor and stomp it.
Okay, you got me scared. You happy now?
Oh, no, I've been itching to kick your
asshole.
Oscar, what are they doing downstairs?
I can't be sure, but whatever it is has something to do with those symbols. I'll see if I can get the guards on the doorway. For a minute, at least. But you gotta move fast.
Thanks, Oscar. By the way, I think tonight might be your last night working at Nuit Blanche.
Don't get yourself killed down there.
People have come through here. Bonnie's little club has been busy. Wells Park. Fuck. I remember reading about this. Arson. Killed a bunch of black kids over in Barclay. I know this motherfucker. Old Rebel General Braxton Mosby Hollis. He and his whole clan had our old house up in Frisco Fields. These altars, I think they match places around the city. Storage. It's like a place over in the bayou.
You shouldn't be here. She belongs with us, Mr. Clay. She needs us. Now, more than ever.
You'll never get anywhere near Anna.
You know, I had a feeling you might be resistant to my charms. Can't blame a girl for trying. We believe that humanity's ultimately doomed, Mr. Klee.
You get no argument from me?
Have you ever seen the lifelight drain from another man's eyes, Mr. Klee?
I have.
It's a beautiful thing. Pure. Intimate. My blood gave birth to this city, owned it. Now I look around and all I see is filth, sitting where well-borns once reigned.
How sad for you.
You're gonna be peak of share. Maybe you want a citizen.
Fine.
Tell me where she is.
Go fuck yourself.
Phil, we'll know their name. The blessed belongs to me, Mr. Clay. You'll never get out of here alive.
Heard that before.
Gonna cut you up, little Peggy.
No! He's mine!
Look at him! There's more than enough pieces to go around.
That's the girl, Peggy.
Wait! Over here! There he is! Tied up! Can't move!
Little piggy. always.
I don't like you. This one's fresh.
Long time, blood has been.
Thank you. just stand it. Set your standards. You set your
Thank you.
you will be ascending.
Who is it, Mimel?
Something to say to everyone listening to this station. If you want me, you better come and get me. I know I'm big. I know I'm intimidating. I mean, look at the size of me. Two big, juicy all beef patties and melted cheese piled high on a sesame seed bun. I'm the biggest burger you can buy. Hank's Burger Bar. I ain't for kids, okay? I ain't for girls. I'm for men. Big men. Hungry men. Men who know what they want and aren't afraid to grab onto it with both hands. If that's the kind of man you are, then I'm the burger for you. Get in your car and get over here. Buy me. Hold me. Bite me.
Right now, get a Big Hank double cheeseburger, fries, and one of our famous malted milkshakes for only 75 cents. Hank's Burger Bar. Check the yellow pages for the location nearest you.
Hank's Burger Bar.
The candles are lit. The lights are low. What's the best place to buy a great 8-track stereo?
There's more in store for you at Holton's. This weekend, we're
they're offering huge savings on a wide selection of AM/FM homemade track stereo tape players with built-in amplifiers. It's the latest, greatest advance in audio technology since the vinyl record. Just push in the cartridge and listen to your favorite music in stereo. The same 8-track cartridges you listen to in your car can now fill your home with beautiful music. Look at these low prices. For the newest and coolest in home entertainment, there's only one place to go. Holton's Department Store.
Holton's Department Store has more of what you're shopping for. Holton's Department Store.
New Bordeaux, WNBX 790. WNBX.
WNBX.
Fighting broke out between Negro and white teenagers in Titusville, Florida last night during a high school football game. 13 were hurt, including 2 police officers. The conflict began soon after the Seminole High School band struck up their school song, Dixie.